We've got a handsaw here, and we got an offset that we put into it, and we've ground the bottom and the top to a smooth edge. You can actually cut someone up as well. Cut left handed going down, the saw upside down. Sweet.